Current Affairs, February 2020. BPSC Special for Project Manager, Civil Services and Bihar SSC. First question. To promote GI craft, Kala Kumbh is being held in. GI Shilp Kala ko badhawa dene ke liye Kumbh ka ayojan kahan kya ja raha hai? The exhibition was held from 14th to 23rd Feb 2020 at Bengaluru and Mumbai. The event will be conducted in Kolkata and Chennai in March 2020. The aim of the exhibition is to promote geographical indication, GI craft and heritage of India. Next question. The government has announced that it is to rename the Institute for Defense Studies and Analysis. Institute for Defense Studies and Analysis ka naam kya rakha jayega? Manohar Parikar Institute for Defense Studies and Analysis. The move is to honor the commitment and legacy of late Manohar Parikar. IDSA is an autonomous body that functions under the Ministry of Defense. It was established in 1965 as a registered society in New Delhi. Next question. The motto for Olympics 2020 is Olympic 2020 ka aadarsh vakya kya hai? The motto for Olympics 2020 is United by Nation, Emotion. The 2020 Summer Olympics will be held from 24th July to 9th August at New National Stadium, Tokyo, Japan. The official motto of the games is CTS, LTS, 4TS, meaning faster, higher, stronger. Next question. Which country became the first Arab country in the region to operate a nuclear power plant? परमाणु ऊर्जा संयंत्र संचालित करने वाला क्षेत्र का पहला अरब देश बन गया है कौन सा देश है The United Arab Emirates UAE became the first Arab country in the region to operate a nuclear power plant The Baraka plant is located on the Gulf Coast west of the UAE's capital Abu Dhabi Next question The first small bank of North India is उत्तर भारत का पहला लघु बैंक कौन सा है North East Small Finance Bank, which is the first small bank of North India, has started its services on 16th February. Assam's Finance Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma and Tata Trust Chairman Ratan Tata launched the first 28 branches of this bank. FIFA Under-17 Women's World Cup 2020 will be held in FIFA Under-17 Mahila Vish Cup 2020 कहां आयोजित किया जाएगा? Navi Mumbai, India will be hosting the final of the FIFA Under-17 Women's World Cup on 21st November. 16 teams will compete across 32 matches in Navi Mumbai. The official slogan of FIFA Under-17 Women's World Cup India 2020 is Kick of the Dream. The tournament will be held from 2nd to 21st November 2020. Next question. The Soil Health Card Day is observed on which date? Midra Swasth Card Divas kis tithi ko manaya jata hai? The Soil Health Card Day is observed on 19th February. The day commemorates the day Soil Health Card Scheme which was launched on 19th February 2015 by Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi at Suratgarh, Rajasthan. The scheme was introduced to assist state government to issue soil health card to all farmers in the country. Next question. Which airport in India has become first airport to be free of single-use plastic uses? भारत का कौन सा हवाई अड्डा एकल उपयोग प्लास्टिक उपयोग से मुक्त होने वाला पहला हवाई अड्डा बन गया है? दिल्ली इंदिरा गांधी इंटरनेशनल एयरपोर्ट (IGIA) has become free of single-use plastic uses. The implementation of single-use plastic free airport measures within IGIA airports operations was certified by the Confederation of Indian Industry (ITC) Center of Excellence for Sustainable Development. Next question. Sunil Kumar won which medal in Greco-Roman in Asian Wrestling Championship? Sunil Kumar ne Asiai Kushti Championship mein Greco-Roman mein kaun sa padak jeeta hai? Sunil Kumar won India's first Greco-Roman gold medal in Asian Wrestling Championship in 27 years on 18th February under the 87 gram kg kilogram category. The previous gold was won by Pappu Jadhav in 1993 for India under the 48 kilogram in the Greco-Roman. Next question. Ashraf Ghani won the presidential election of which country? Ashraf Ghani ne kis desh ka rashtrapati chunav jeeta hai? President Ashraf Ghani won Afghanistan presidential election. Afghanistan. He has been elected for the second term. Next question. Which Indian won the Laureus Award? Kis Bharatiya ne Laureus Puraskar jeeta hai? Sachin Tendulkar wins the Laureus Sporting Moment Award for ICC World Cup 2011 Victory Lap. Next question. Which state celebrate the Statehood Day on 20th February? 20 February ko kis rajya mein Raj Diwas manaya jata hai? Indian states of Mizoram and Arunachal Pradesh celebrates the Statehood Day on 20th February. Mizoram. Statehood Day 20 February 1987. Governor P.S. Sridharan Pillai, Chief Minister Joramthanga, Capital Aizwal. Arunachal Pradesh, Statehood Day, 20 February 1987. Governor Brigadier Dr. B.D. Mishra, retired. Chief Minister Pema Khandu, Capital Itanagar. Next question. Recent Rail Madad was awarded with which award? Hal hi mein Rail Madad ko kis puraskar se sammanit kiya gaya? Rail Madad was awarded silver under category 2nd of National E-Governance Awards, Excellence in Providing Citizen-Centric Delivery. The award was presented at the 23rd National Conference on E-Governance, which was held in Mumbai on 7 to 8 February 2020. Rail Madad Bharatiya Railway ka Shikayat Nivaran Portal hai. Mega event Namaste Trump was held in which city of India? Mega event Namaste Trump Bharat ke kis shahar mein aayojit kya gaya? The mega event Namaste Trump was held at Cricket Stadium Sardar Patel Stadium, also known as Motera Stadium, in Ahmedabad on 24th February 2020. And Motera Stadium is now the world's largest cricket stadium. Leo Varadkar, who recently resigned, was the Prime Minister of which country? Leo Varadkar, jinhone haal hi mein tyag patra diya, kis desh ke pradhanmantri the? Ireland's Indian origin Prime Minister Leo Varadkar resigned from his post. Indian origin Bharatiya mool ke jo Ireland ke pradhanmantri Leo Varadkar ne abhi recently inhone resign diya hai. Next question. India's ranking in the Worldwide Education for the Future Index is. Worldwide Education for the Future Index mein Bharat ki ranking kya hai? The Economic Intelligence Unit recently published the Worldwide Education for the Future Index for the year 2019, and India currently holds rank 35. The ranking is provided based on the ability of a country to equip their students in skill-based education. Finland topped the index, followed by Sweden. International Mother Language Day is celebrated on which date? Antarrashtriya Matribhasha Divas kis tarikh ko manaya jata hai? On February 21, UNESCO is celebrating International Mother Language Day. This year, the International Mother Language Day is celebrated under the theme Languages Without Border. In India, the day is being celebrated as Matribhasha Divas in India. The day is celebrated under the theme Celebrating Our Multilingual Heritage. Next question. National Organic Food Festival is inaugurated in. Rashtriya Javik Khad Mahotsav ka udghatan kahan kiya gaya hai? Iska answer hai New Delhi. Ministry of Food Processing and Ministry of Women and Child Development jointly inaugurated the National Organic Food Festival in New Delhi. Next question. International Judicial Conference held in which city? Antarrashtriya Nyayayik Sammelan ka ayojan kis shahar mein hua? Answer hai New Delhi. The International Judicial Conference was held in New Delhi recently. The conference was addressed by PM Narendra Modi. The following theme was introduced at the conference: Gender Just World, Gender Equality in Recruiting Women in Military Services, Fighter Pilots, and Freedom of Women to Work in Mines at Night. Next question. Niti Aayog organized SDG Conclave 2020 in. Niti Aayog ne एसडीजी कॉन्क्लेव 2020 का आयोजन कहां किया गया है? नीति आयोग सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट गोल्स एसडीजी कॉन्क्लेव 2020 बिगेन इन असम गुवाहाटी ऑन 24 फरवरी असम गुवाहाटी में आयोजन किया गया है। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज इंडिया रैंक इन द सस्टेनेबिलिटी इंडेक्स एज पर यूएन रिपोर्ट? संयुक्त राष्ट्र की रिपोर्ट के अनुसार संवहनीयता सूचकांक में भारत की रैंकिंग क्या है? इंडिया सिक्योर्ड 77th रैंक ऑन द सस्टेनेबिलिटी इंडेक्स एंड 31st ऑन द फ्लोरेसिंग इंडेक्स यानी खुशहाली इंडेक्स में 131 है, ऑन सस्टेनेबिलिटी इंडेक्स में 77 इन द यूएन रिपोर्ट दैट वाज कमीशन्ड बाय वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन WHO, यूएन चिल्ड्रेंस फंड यूनिसेफ एंड द लैंसेट। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु रिसीव्ड 2020 सर्ब SERB वुमेन एक्सेलेंट अवार्ड? 2020 सर्ब महिला उत्कृष्टता पुरस्कार किसे दिया जाएगा? आंसर है डॉक्टर नीति कुमार। डॉक्टर नीति कुमार हैज रिसीव्ड द सर्ब वुमेन एक्सेलेंस अवार्ड 2020। The award will be conferred by the President of India, Ram Nath Kovind, during National Science Day celebration on 28 February 2020 in Vigyan Bhavan, New Delhi. The award is presented to women scientists below 40 years of age who have received recognition from national academics. The winner will be supported by a research grant of Rs. 5 lakhs per annum for 3 years by Science and Engineering Research Board, Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. जिसका शॉर्ट फॉर्म है SERBDST। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, एन आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस बेस्ड चैटबॉट इज लॉन्च्ड बाय द रेलवे इज? रेलवे द्वारा कौन सा आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस आधारित चैटबॉट लॉन्च किया गया है? आंसर है अस्क दिशा। द इंडियन रेलवे रिसेंटली लॉन्च्ड आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस बेस्ड चैटबॉट कॉल्ड अस्क दिशा। द चैटबॉट विल इंटरेक्ट विद द रेलवे कस्टमर्स इन हिंदी लैंग्वेज रिजॉल्विंग देयर क्वेरीज। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, रिसेंटली हु हैज बीन नेम्ड द नेक्स्ट CBC बाय ए पैनल हेडेड बाय PM? हाल ही में प्रधानमंत्री की अध्यक्षता वाले पैनल द्वारा किसे अगला CBC नामित किया गया है? CBC स्टैंड फॉर सेंट्रल विजिलेंस कमीशन। आंसर है संजय कोठारी। प्रेसिडेंट सेक्रेटरी संजय कोठारी हैज बीन नॉमिनेटेड The next CBC by a panel headed by Prime Minister. The Central Vigilance Commission CVC is the premier government agency that prevents corruption. It was established in 1964 as recommended by the Santhanam Committee. It was neither a statutory body nor a constitutional body. In 2003, the Parliament enacted a law conferring statutory status to the CVC. Next question. द प्रधानमंत्री किसान सम्मान निधि योजना वॉज लॉन्च्ड बाय PM मोदी ऑन? प्रधानमंत्री किसान सम्मान निधि योजना को PM मोदी द्वारा कब शुरू किया गया था? आंसर है 24 फरवरी 2019 को। प्रधानमंत्री किसान सम्मान निधि योजना PMKSNY वॉज लॉन्च्ड बाय PM मोदी ऑन फरवरी 24, 2019 एट गोरखपुर उत्तर प्रदेश। It aims to help farmers by providing them income support of Rs. 6,000 per year. Next question. India's first floating jetty has been inaugurated in which state? Bharat ke pehle floating jetty ka udghatan kis rajya mein kiya gaya hai? India's first floating jetty has been inaugurated in Panaji, Goa, on the banks of Mandovi River. The jetty is located in the premises of the State Port Department. Next question. Which Indian sports person won the ESPN's Female Sports Person of the Year award for the third consecutive year? Very important question. किस भारतीय खिलाड़ी ने लगातार तीसरे वर्ष ESPN की महिला स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन ऑफ द ईयर का पुरस्कार जीता है? जी आंसर है PV सिंधु। वर्ल्ड चैंपियन शटलर PV सिंधु won the ESPN's Female Sport Person of the Year award for the third consecutive time, while young shooter Saurabh Chaudhary bagged the honor in the male category. जी हाँ, Saurabh Chaudhary in for the male category. Sprinter Dhruti Chand became the first winner of the Courage Award for being inspiration both on and off the field. Yes, chess player Koneru Hempi won the award for the comeback of the year. Wrestler Deepak Punia begged, coveted ESPN's Emerging Sports Person of the Year award. Chief National Badminton Coach Pulela Gopichand claimed the Coach of the Year award. Next question. Which Indian Grandmaster has won the title of 34th Cannes Open Chess Competition? Kis Bharatiya Grandmaster ne 14th Cannes Open Shatranj Pratiyogita ka khitab jeeta hai? 34th Cannes Open Chess Competition. India's 13 years old Grandmaster D. Gukesh has won the title of the 34th Cannes Open Chess Competition in France. Thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.